So here it is all cleaned up, the motor and the squirrel cage. I cleaned it with a toothbrush and gave it a vacuum also. And the parts that are washable, I cleaned with water and white vinegar. Now that's this plate over here. So it's running smooth.